I gone to it and jump fair, parsley and sage, rosemary and thyme. Remember me to one who lives there. She once was a true lover of mine. Tell her to make us a cambric sock, parsley and sage and rosemary and thyme. Without any seams and a fine needle walk, then she can be a true lover of mine. But she must wash it in yonder dry well, parsley and sage and rosemary and thyme. Where water ne'er sprung, where it never fell, then she can be a true lover of mine. And she must dry it on yonder fair thorn, parsley and sage, rosemary and thyme. That never bore blossom since Adam was born, then he can be a true lover of mine. Well, he is put in a square three, parsley and sage and rosemary and thyme. I hope that he'll answer as many for me, then he can be a true lover of mine. Tell him to find us an acre of land, parsley and sage, rosemary and thyme. Atwixt the salt water and the sea strand, then he can be a true lover of mine. But he must plough it when old runs home, parsley and sage, rosemary and thyme. And sow it all over with sickly corn, then he can be a true lover of mine. But first he must reap it with a sickle of leather, parsley and sage, rosemary and thyme. And bind it up with a fine peacock's feather, then he can be a true lover of mine. But he must thrash it on yonder wall, parsley and sage, rosemary and thyme. And never let one corn of it fall, then he can be a true lover of mine. And when he's done and he's finished his walk, parsley and sage and rosemary and thyme, then come to me and I'll give him his sock. And then he can be a true lover of mine. cutters and dogs.